Psalm 51 should be all of y'all prayer. Create in me a clean heart and renew in me a right spirit, O Lord. About 100 of you need to be on your face repenting before the Lord.
Don't take your presence from me, Lord.
God ready to breathe life upon you. You don't see the saints getting on their face anymore like they used to. Coming to the altar, praying to God. Crying out to God. Asking God to change them. When the last time you said, God, change me. Don't cast me away from your presence. Renew a right spirit within me. Is your heart broken? Last time you asked God to make you clean, make you right before him. We don't hear people crying out like that no more. Make me clean, God. Make me holy.
Let this be your prayer tonight.
That should be your prayer.
That God would open your heart, open your eyes.
Lord.
Open up your spirit ears.
Yes, Father.
Hear what the Lord is saying. Just come unto me, all who are weary. Every day, I will give you rest.
Yes, Lord.
He's gonna take what's wrong and make it right. All you have to do is say, create in me a clean heart, oh God.
Create in me a clean heart,
oh
God.
Do it in me, Lord.
Do it within me.
Do it in me, Lord.
Oh, God.
Can't
bless you.
Do it by myself. I need you to do it in me, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
I'll never be good enough for you, but you love me anyway. And I know who I am.